Hi, I'm Kerri Hollywood from CFB Kingston. One thing I have loved to do over the years working in fitness has been rolling. If you don't have a toted double ball like this, you can certainly make one for yourself out of two tennis balls and an old sock. And today, I'm going to share a little tip with you about the shins. You know, most often when we do any kind of rolling on the legs, the lower body, one place we always remember on the lower leg is the calf. But we most often forget about the shin. And you know what? The shin has a lot of tension. The foot moves up and down when we walk, go upstairs, downstairs, on uneven terrain. So it's a place that can hold tension and a place we shouldn't forget about rolling. And I want to share a little tip with you today, because rolling it can be a little awkward, because when you're trying to get on top of those toted balls, your foot has to be pointed. So if your foot is flexed or pointed, you're adding tension already to the shin. So here's a great tip. Create a little stage for your double toted ball so that your foot can be in a more relaxed position when you go to roll the shin. Of course, make sure that you try to roll the inside, the outside, reposition your body or make the stage higher or lower to suit you and the size of your foot and what you're trying to accomplish with the shin. It's a great way to get to some more tension that we sometimes forget about. So when you have a minute to move, try this for the shin.
PSP Kingston, the health and wellness provider for the military community.